So the trio set to move, and away to go. Racing to the late, Meteor Star. Now Brokaw from the rear has made up a lot of ground, racing towards the lead with Eliminado. So it's Brokaw now, the race leader. Eliminado and Meteor Star as they go around the turn. Brokaw turning on the speed as he goes around the turn now, with extending the advantage with about 5 lengths from Eliminado and Meteor Star. So Brokaw, a lot of running now at the top of the straight as he about to straighten up with the run home. And it's Brokaw still having the advantage right there from Meteor Star, and Eliminado giving chase. Brokaw, Meteor Star is immediately after him, and that away to Eliminado. They got about 200 meters to go. Brokaw still on a nice hold as he races away from Meteor Star, coming on gradually at the finish. Brokaw racing to the wire. Meteor Star with a bit, but Brokaw, easy win. Second was Meteor Star. Eliminado third.